no, clients.
In a couple of years, I'm gonna
everywhere run empty.
Because she probably married somebody that I hang out with. And then, yeah, I have to get right. You put yourself out there. I always believe in transparency. I also don't believe in judging, but most people believe in judging and not being transparent. But this thing looks very, very real. I freaked out for me. I can't believe I'm doing this. I never wanted to do this.
Oh, fish is strong.
Like seven people in the same place are having the cameras running and making videos. And if they want women that are obviously there to make some money, and then, you know. So, last time I was there.